Well, an update now on the September 25th Valley Feed Mill fire in Winnsboro. According to Lone Star Hazmat officials, roughly 96,000 pounds of ammonium nitrate was being stored at the facility. Investigators say workers inside were doing repairs, cut an electrical line that caused a spark and led to the fire. They say the ammonium nitrate was properly stored.